Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, today I'm back with another video, but my friends have a soundboard. I'm joined by special guest Barbecue Clifton Clips. And you can call me. You can obviously hear. You can obviously hear Legion in the background. You can obviously hear Legion in the background. So what game are we gonna play today, boys? You're right. I should play.
Do you have any other games other than Call of Duty?
Not really. I've got Far Cry 2, GTA 3, Bomber Crew, BO1.
Put your mic on,
Ryan. Ryan, you idiot. The audience wants to hear your loudly obnoxious voice.
Is he doing it?
I think. Wait. He might be. He's just being an idiot and just sitting there. Just watching me record. Not even playing, just watching me. So we're gonna be playing some Black Ops 2 Zombies. I know zombies.
You mean
is,
you?
I know zombies are pretty popular these days. I got my coke.
Right, put your mic on. Talk.
Special guest barbecue chicken. Okay, we're gonna be playing some Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Zombies.
Hello, this is your former President Barack Obama.
I don't know what I can play with you. Gimkit, maybe? Kahoot?
What?
Oh, you're one of those people that don't know what Kahoot is.
I play Kahoot. So what are we doing on 7?
I'm playing BO2 right now. If you have any ideas of games that I have.
Are you recording the video?
Yeah, I am recording right now. Reagan, stop washing your bread. I know you're there, so don't play dumb.
I want him to talk. I want him to put his mic on.
Just a loudly obnoxious. He's not even on any game.
Sheriff run his mic.
Everyone, don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to hear more of Rogan's obnoxious mic. Put it on! Oh god, what happened? Ray? Rogan? My god, he's... Oh, now I can! Oh, he... I can't hear you! Now I can!
Why are you echoing?
Me? Yeah. It's obviously Rogan.
Why are you echoing?
Raggy! Hey, it's been a while! Like, 8 hours a while. You wanna play some BO2 with me, Rogan? Oh my god! Shut up! Honestly! Stop eating your mic!
You wanted me to turn on, so now it's on. I hope you're happy.
What's going on?
He's just eating his mic.
No, this is me eating my mic.
Okay, we get it! You love men! Which is okay these days.
I just muted him.
Oh wow, he goes silent as soon as you mute him.
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
Wow, that's a surprise.
Hello, I can hear you now. Jay, are you playing?
Yeah.
Is Rogan playing with you?
No. He's just beating it. Stop beating your mic! Let me speak! I'm speed running the game, Rogan.
I'm gonna be playing some FNAF
tonight. Nice. What night?
7. 10:20 mode.
Come on, Leroy! I need you to open up this. Are you my air conductor or anything?
Yeah, I'll be your air conductor. When Jay's phone's on, this is what it sounds like. And I'm not joking about that, that's literally what it sounds like.
Guys, I'm trying to concentrate. I'm playing FNAF 2. It's 10:20 mode.
Oh, damn.
And I'm about to die.
What's
yeah,
the time?
I'm dead.
What was the time?
Like, 12? 10? 9?
No, I mean in the game. What was the time?
Like, 12 a.m. I beat in 10:10 mode.
Rogan! I wanna go, I'm about to get a jug open. So hurry up and join. Jug's open.
Advanced Warfare.
Oh, shut up!
Download from emulator. Sign me up.
That's all my money in the bank. Just 10k.
I don't like this game. It's called Really Scary. And it looks really scary.
How did you find that out?
I'm gonna die by Foxy.
Not enough flashlighting?
Oh no, I'm gonna die by Foxy. Oh no, no, Freddy's in my room. Now Papa's about to kill me and Foxy. Now Balloon Boy's, I mean, not Balloon Boy, Bonnie. Oh, now Papa's out, oh, now Bonnie's in my room. This game is stupid.
So you're telling me you want me to buy $50 for $22?
Yes.
What do you mean she was 15?
I'm playing some Minecraft.
Spin around, melee, jump, crouch, prone.
I can't hear much over Raven's mic.
I mean, I could pack the ray gun, and that would be fine. Neither.
Are you guys still playing?
Yeah, I am.
Is Rogan playing with you?
Rogan, what are you doing?
I'm watching a 5-hour video of Megacell gameplay.
I'm playing Minecraft.
Hit the box, Leroy. Who is breathing straight into the mic?
It's genuinely not me.
I think it might be broken, to be honest with you.
It's Jen, I will mute my mic, do it.
Oh, I forgot my sister's here. Mia!
Wait, what?
Mia, say hi, you're on camera.
Wait, is Mia in the party?
I think. Wait, is she?
No, I don't think so.
Could you please cut yourself?
It's not me, I promise.
I will literally manage this thing. Find out, alright.
Alad! Alad!
It's you, Jay.
I'm about to pack a punch the ray gun. I'm going through Witch's house now.
Oh my gosh.
Get my points! Hey! My name is Alad Jafar. My points were just taken. So I'm pretty mad.
I'm gonna go AFK for a while. I'm actually gonna leave the party.
Okay.
I'll come back.
Perfect. I've got Voltray, Time Bomb. Again? Hey, well, they left, so it's just me and you guys. I can get the Galio with the Paralyzer Pact. Hello, who joined?
Hello?
Bray?
Where's Bray?
He left.
Are you still recording the video?
Yeah. You can talk in the video if you want.
Why'd he leave it?
I don't know.
Okay.
What is happening?
What?
All that I hear is just bacon getting cooked.
What? Bacon getting cooked?
I don't know. You know the sizzling? That's all I hear.
You hear a sizzle. Why are you talking?
I'm just playing. Not really talking, just playing.
What?
Nothing really, it's just all I hear is bacon.
What do you mean bacon?
I don't know, it's just all I hear.
What do you mean?
Like just sizzling.
Yeah, sizzle.
Wait, is Rogan here?
No. Is he playing with you?
No, all that I hear is just his mic, basically.
Do you hear that?
Yes. And now the noise is coming back. You can call me a large fart.
What?
I don't know. Does it hold grenades out?
Why do you own the
video?
It's coming
for so long. I don't know. I just don't edit them.
Are you winning?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Like zombies?
Yeah, it's doing the whole Easter egg.
No, you get the Easter egg. How long is this video going
to be? I don't know, I've only just started it, basically. 20 minutes already.
It's 20. That's still pretty long. Your videos go for like over an hour. I don't think anyone's gonna watch the whole video.
I've seen videos that go for 4 hours. I think I'll be fine. What am I meant to do for this part? Just researching?
Researching!
Oh, 10 kills close to me. I got that wrong. That shouldn't be 10.
Do you hear the music from fine right now?
No.
Okay. I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy's Living Tombstone. Then I
I don't know, souls? I need a maxi right now.
A what?
A max.
Sufficient funding. The lack of paperwork involved in the process is somewhat surprising.
Or I have 2.5 stacks of diamonds.
What about you?
Maybe? I've always done it. I just need to decrypt.
Are you gonna cut that out?
No. Sneezy.
Are you gonna cut anything out?
No. Got an image of this. I don't even need to. What did mine say for the first? LCO G G R N. Whatever one starts with gun. Oh yeah, gotta buy Galvan Knuckles. You still there, bro?
No, I'm not here.
Oh no, I'm all by myself!
I will return when I possess sufficient funding.
Could you hear that big buzzing?
Shouldn't you give me a receipt? Between cause and effect, and that's effect with an E as opposed to affect, as in affectation, something you carry around, for some affectation of bravado. Yes, I see what you're up to.
Gotta get some more money just in case.
The process is somewhat surprising.
Jay?
Yes?
Am I your best friend?
I don't have any friends, didn't you forget that?
So, I'm not your friend?
Yes, you are, bro.
You do have friends.
Yay! Yeah, I almost died just then.
What'd you do?
Jumped a massive cliff.
Go subscribe to my channel too.
Already am. Oh yeah,
yeah. Barbecue clips with an I. I mean, not an I. The number one. The word eclipse. I post Halo videos.
Are you just using my subs just to get your subs?
What's wrong with that? Please subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe to them if you haven't.
Of course they haven't. I'm not popular.
Your channel hasn't even been made for like 7 days yet.
One time I did have like 3 subscribers, but then they just left me.
Have something of an intolerance to sugar.
What are you doing? Don't you dare die.
Perhaps our oversized friend may wish to toy with this little run. After you consume this, I trust you will assist us. Crawlers, it's such a pain. Can't we enlist some help here?
Okay, do I just hit all of them and then you'll get it right? I'm just gonna go to make Mr. Rock Waffles. Or whatever. Hi guys, Mr. Rock Waffles here. You don't understand.
I don't play Call of Duty.
Yeah.
Call of Duty.
If you haven't already, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more of my channel. Ground bitter pits it is.
My primary is empty, but what of my secondary?
Bitter pits is what it is.
Thank you.
Do I do anything with this now?
I'm trying to get an Easter egg.
Huh?
I'm trying to get an Easter egg.
No, it's like the quest for... There's a quest in every map.
What was that?
Oh.
You don't know a lot of things.
I don't know anything.
How long is this video going for?
It doesn't even say for me right now. 59 minutes. See, an hour already.
Are you gonna cut some parts out and edit it?
No.
Lazy. Lazy Jay.
Don't need to hold X or five to third tunnels. You can actually find signs with these names on. And what you're going to need to do is buy either a Bowie knife or Galvanuckles and knife the signs that you have.
I'm just farming some potatoes right now.
So if he says consumption cross for you, then you need to go and knife consumption cross. There are three of them. After you knife the third, Wisp will spawn. Now, Wisps are only visible if you have Vulture Aid, and what you essentially have to do is just tunnels, you can actually find signs with these names on. And what you're going to need to do is buy either a Bowie knife or Galvanuckles and knife the signs that you have written on the wall.
When is this video going to end?
Cross for you, then you need to once I beat the Easter egg!
There'll be three of them, and after you knife the third...
Wait, so there's... There's three? What do I do now? I've got it. Does it change?
Surely one of my weapons has ammo.
Oh. Oh. Oh, I see it now. Why am I so idiot?
This weapon is clearly empty, but what of my other?
Okay, lunge under. Lunge under mines. And consumption cross. Left. Hello? Hi, Bray. Why are you leaving me by myself?
I run flat.
I know you're leaving me.
Were you sad?
Yes. Where is it? I got one more, where is it? Bitter pits.
This weapon is clearly empty.
Time to play some Overwatch.
Overwatch?
Competitive.
Okay, consumption cross. Gold sham.
Surely one of my weapons has ammo.
Consumption cross. Where's consumption at?
Juncture, I should perhaps try with my other weapon.
In here, maybe? is it? Are you freaking kidding me right now?
Oh my god.
My primary is empty! Ooh, but what of my secondary? So this is all very well and good, but why do we have hypertext? So if it says consumption cross for you, then you need to go and knife consumption cross. There'll be three of them, and after you knife the third, wisp will spawn. Now wisps are only visible if you have vulture aid.
What of my other?
I finally found a game.
This seems like a good moment to switch weapons! Hi guys, Mr. Ruffles here. I'm today going to be giving you a full tutorial.
Yeah, you saw that.
Yeah.
Juncture, I should perhaps try with my other weapon.
I'm too poor to pull it. YouTube Premium. Where is Consumption Cross?
This seems like a good moment to switch weapons!
Where is Consumption Cross?
This seems like a good moment to switch weapons. Yeah.
I just gotta look for it then.
I don't even know where it is, Bray.
What?
My primary is empty. But what if my secondary?
So there's places I need to go in the map. And one of them's called Consumption Cross, and I don't know where that is.
This weapon is clearly empty, but what of my other?
I'm just gonna search for it.
What was that you just threw at me? Oh, it's you. Yeah, I'm gonna leave now. Because my cousin's here. I'm gonna leave the party.
Ray.
Can affect you in ways you may not expect.
Bray go? Nah, he just got all. Okay. What was that?
Surely one of my weapons has ammo? Primary is empty, but what of my secondary? At this juncture, I should perhaps try with my other weapon.
Is it?
I suspect that I will fare better with my other weapon. Surely one of my weapons has ammo? Like a good moment to switch weapons.
I'm bear pits.
This weapon is clearly empty, but what of my other? Primary is empty, but what of my secondary? Surely one of my weapons has ammo? Seems like a good moment to switch weapons. At this moment, I suspect that I will fare better with my other weapon. Juncture, I should perhaps try with my other weapon.
contact with an E as opposed to Apex, as in affectation, something you carry around, Russ, affectation of bravado. Yes, I see what you're up to. This weapon is clearly empty, but what of my other?
I'm gonna do it again.
At this juncture, I should perhaps try with my other weapon. Primary is empty, but what of my secondary?
Right here. Wait, that's it, right? No. Not dry gulch, I think.
This seems like a good moment to switch weapons. Surely one of my weapons has ammo? Surely one of my weapons has ammo?
This is something gross.
If you wanna get up,
need a little revive.
If you wanna get up,
this weapon is clearly empty, but what of my other? At this moment, I suspect that I will fare better with my other weapon.
Thank you.
there's some further activation required. At this juncture, I should perhaps try with my other weapon. Traversed our own timeline.
What?
His weapon is clearly empty, but what of my other? Substantial weight. At this juncture, I should perhaps try with my other weapon. Gentle. Surely one of my weapons has ammo? Evidently, I hit something.
What, though?
I recognize the relationship between cause and effect, and that's effect with an E as opposed to affect, as in affectation, something you carry around, Russman. Affectation of bravado. Yes, I see what you're up to.
Oh. This is actually difficult.
This seems like a good moment to switch weapons.
Go one step further. I've been stuck on this step for an hour, basically. How did I mess that up? I need broken hill. Why is this so difficult?
Evidently, I hit something. I cannot see what.
What's this about? Hey, Bray. Hey, Brian. I'm not done yet. I found the place. It's just difficult to do the next step.
Yes, like so many things in life, there are something.
Yeah. Rogan's not on, he's just doing Rogan things. This is a step I need him for as well. This is difficult. And I messed it up again!
At this moment, I suspect that I will fare better with my other weapon.
Maybe if I'm holding in a pistol, I can run faster.
Evidently, I hit something.
How did I miss that? Please, I just want to do this so I can get off and play with my friends. Just be a good game and let me through this. Bray, you have no idea how difficult this step is. Hold on, I need to make room so this video can record before it crashes. It's about to crash too. Bray? Okay, 15 gigabytes, that should be enough.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna get right into this. Dragon should be here if he wants.
What'd you say?
I told Dragon I need his help for this Easter egg, which I do. He'll join if he needs. Meh. Mr. Rockfuffles here. It again.
That was a curious collision.
Wait, can I just jump and make it? Do I need stamina? This has just happened to me. Why is it so difficult? Well, bro?
I was just talking to Marcus. He's playing Minecraft on my iPad.
Teal's playing Minecraft.
No, it's not Teal, it's my other cousin.
Oh. I don't even know.
It's Brooklyn.
Oh. Good old Brookie. NYPD! be able to. No! You kidding me? You're freaking kidding me.
That better.
Right. I was there! I touched the purple orb and just gone. As soon as I touch it. For goodness sake.
Skill issue.
I need Rogan's help. I'm doing a solo, by the way.
Does he want to help you?
No, he just wants to be lazy. Like he always is. The only thing he does is eat wet bread.
Eat wet bread.
Wet bread.
I don't think wet bread would be that bad.
You'd think anything isn't that bad, Bray.
What?
Breaking your arm. It's fun. It's just dislocated from the neck down. She's just sitting there.
What did Rogan say that he doesn't want to play?
No, he's just sitting there idling.
What do you mean? Is he in your game?
No, on Discord, he's just sitting there.
Probably eating some wet bread.
I need stamina up. I go to witch's cabin. That'd be him, I think.
Alright, what do you require?
I need your help with this Easter egg, Rogan.
No, you don't.
Yes I do. I'm on one of the final steps.
Well then, just do it yourself. I'm busy.
No, you're not. You're just sitting there. You were sitting there for a solid hour, Rogan. You were just sitting there, you weren't even on game. Please give me stamina up. You yoinked all my 400 points. Just join my game. It's only on round 5.
I'm working on stuff.
I don't believe it.
Rogan, really? What stuff are you working on?
I'm trying to get an ISO file working on an emulator.
So you just made up stuff.
Share my screen and proof point all the way. This is Xbox, I can't, never mind.
Big mystery box, what am I gonna get? Rainbow Mark 2? Imagine. Let's go to Pack-a-Punch, so I can have the PDW. And maybe try and get a free perk. Rogan, I need your help with this.
Don't help.
Don't be lazy, like you always are. I just lost 5,000 all my points.
Okay.
No, Rogan, that's what the witches do. They just steal your points, nothing else.
Jay, I don't want to sound like an idiot, but I'm gonna do this. Ratio plus L. Get wrecked. Lost all your points to a ghost. Lost all your points to a house. I hope you're happy.
No, they just yoink thousands of you.
Nice. Anyway, I must leave to continue my experiments. I will see you later. Goodbye.
I recognize the relationship between cause and effect, and that's effect with an E as opposed to effect.
He's just lazy. He can join if what? He wants. He's just lazy.
He said he was busy with other stuff.
Doesn't explain what stuff.
What kind of lazy person doesn't want to play games?
Him. He's a different breed of lazy. Let's see, can I do another run? Maybe get a free perk? I think you know the answer to that.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Exactly. I'm not gonna get a free perk, since this game is so useless that it can't give me like a free perk. Oh, what's this? MP5? Ass cheek. I'll get the ray gun.
I think you just have to like get better.
Free perk? I've got 18 rounds of my ray gun left.
Creatures, I suggest you depart. Post haste.
Time for a fire sale.
Oh, I love the song. You kidding me? I admit, I might be effed in the A.
Oh no.
If I don't get quick revive, I am dead. Because I have all my perks, just not quick revive.
Perhaps this ammo deficiency is only temporary.
Well, I guess that's gonna end the video here, guys. But every time I'm getting further and further. Well, if you like the content, don't forget to subscribe and like, maybe. So, see you in the next one.